kids out, put them to bed, please.
It's 9 o'clock for me. 9 o'clock for David as well.
Tires are probably toast too.
Yeah.
That was a close one too between you guys. So it looks like it's a dry
start. Is it 16%?
Yeah, something like that.
Drive start's good.
Unless you go really slow.
Fire up.
You know, like called the alien. Set out a turn on the right after the swing, pull to right, think of that green part that sticks out. Like the mouth of an alien, you don't see it until you hit it.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck, everybody.
Yeah.
If you can manage third place or better, good luck.
Thank you. pictures we had. Where would be a good spot?
I don't know. It depends on where it was green.
Pick up the plane. We need to get straight closer to the car in front.
If it's on that front straight, yeah, I'll just pull way over to the right.
Safety car is in this lap. In this lap.
I'll turn the corner onto the front straight and then just pull right over.
Safety car is coming in this lap.
That's stupid. Then we'll let you get my spot back. Yeah, we'll let you go.
Safety
so there's a green light on top of the car?
Yeah, two yellow lights surrounding a green light.
Go, go now.
Wow,
be aware you've got a reserve of fuel and can afford to use more to up your pace if you feel it's needed. Looks like the car ahead has a small amount of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's affecting his performance.
The car just like caught air at the top of the hill. No front end control at all.
Pace is good. Looking at the radar, it looks like we might have light rain in about 15 minutes.
That was my fault. I got a penalty for it.
The guys have fixed the problem with Kurz. Kurz is now available. To worry about the car behind. He has a drive-through penalty. That's fourth place. You're in fourth place.
Yeah, me too. Me too.
Running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. We're starting to see light rain out on track. It's starting to rain.
Yep, I'll take the penalty for that one. I
okay, back to the pits. Back to the pits. We've lost the front wing.
Yeah.
You picked up a puncture on the front right. Pit for tyres. Pit.
I took out Bash too. I let him go there and I took him out.
Or he came around the corner. I don't think he saw him. I was trying to get straight up.
If it was a 25% race, you would have had it.
You know what? I mean, you were faster than I was. I just, I was.